mistletoe, I'm gonna get to know you better. This Christmas, and as we trim the tree, how much fun it's gonna be together.
Back with another video, CDS Gang. It's your boy, Dayson on the freaking dot. In today's video, I'm about to do something so different. I don't believe I'm doing it, but I want it done. I've been thinking about doing this, but I was thinking about how people gonna judge me and stuff, how I gonna look and stuff. But y'all see this in my hand, so y'all know what I'm about to do. I'm about to shave my head bald. And before I do it, make sure y'all like this video, because this is a big step for me. I'm only 21 years old and I'm doing this, so. You know, most old people do this, but I'm not old. But I'm on bald head and I don't care what nobody think. It's time to live my life and do me. So, let's get started. First, I'll never record this for Snap too. I'm only gonna do a little thing for Snap. I'm doing it okay. Oh my God, no. Y'all so scared. Y'all, I'm really doing it, like no lie. Oh my God. Oh my God. This is really good. Oh my God, y'all, I don't believe it. Oh my God. Oh my God, I have to do it so. Oh my God. Oh my freaking God. I wish I had something better, cause this stuff right here. Yeah, look in the mirror. I wish I had help. I wish my mama was up to help me. Ooh, maybe. Yeah, I might get a grow back there, I don't know. Oh No. It's too late. My niece said no. It's too late. Oh my God, Val. Like, I'm here doing this. I'm gonna get back with y'all when I get finished, cause I need to look in the mirror and talk, baby. Okay, y'all, so I'm back and y'all can see that I'm almost finished. I still don't believe it, I did it, but if y'all know what I use for my head, I use some of my brother, Seven Cream. I might got to buy him a new bottle, even though he got a whole new bottle right here, but I might still got to buy him a whole new bottle, but I don't care because I was needing it. Like, I'm finished with the front. I just got to get the back. I got some hair in the back. Y'all, that's the air freshener. We got one of those air fresheners that go off by itself. So if y'all hear that in the background, don't mind it. I'm in the bathroom, so that way y'all hear the air freshener ain't going off. And this is my first time doing this by myself. Like, no lie. Like, I had a bald head before when I was like a kid. But I'm 21 years old. And I can... Like, all my videos on my YouTube, if y'all go watch all my videos, y'all can see I always had hair since I started YouTube, but this is my first time, like, I'm gonna feel so different. Ooh, I can feel that bald head back there. I really do like it. It don't matter what nobody else thinks, but I like it, so. Thank you. Oh my God. I think I'm almost finished. So I've been wanting to do this, and my mama been asking me to do this. Like, she liked me, like, I got bald head. I don't know why, but she been asking me to do this for the longest, and I'm finally doing it. So. So I get my double pills like Tupac. Oh wait. I hope my camera don't go dead because I got to go all the way in my room, get the barony, insane shit. I don't got time for that. I want to get this done. It would be crazy if I stay off my eyebrows. I would end there. Oh, let it go. I need some there. Something like that. Like. My fingers down there. Oh my God. Are that's hair? Are that just a warm out? That's hair. I need some more shaving cream. Or I got some in my hand. Are this hair sticking to my head? Like, cause this hair not going off. Like, what the freak? Why do I still feel hair back there? Like, Jesus. So look at all that hair on the back of my head. That's it. How the hell of it? I know I still got hair back there, but it's taking forever. I wish I had somebody helping me doing this. Got the front look okay a little bit. at the back. Y'all still gonna be able to do it because I got to get used to this. Kinda let it go. Cool down tired. Oh my God. Y'all, this really, it's like, what time is this? It's like 2:01 in the morning. Believe it, all that did it. Y'all, if I still got some hair in the back of my head, I'm gonna be mad. I think I got most of it off. I can't even freaking see. Yeah. I got to get somebody to help me do this, but I'm about to close out this video right now because y'all see that I did it. I just got to get somebody to help me for the back of my head. But I'm about to close out this video right now. My brother on the way home, so I'm just gonna get him to help me because I want my hair to be done before my mama wake up in the morning so I can show her and surprise her. So I'm gonna get my brother to help me do this when he get home, like he really on the way home right now. So we're about to close out this video right now. Make sure I like this video. Comment down below if you're new here, hit that subscribe button. Turn on the notification bell if you so you can get all my videos. And we're closing out this video right now.